You have your crock pot already heated up. And you're going to apply just a little bit of hot water. Put the lid on. And allow this just to heat up just a little bit longer. And I'm getting ready to go get the fibers.